All right, Zach, tell me why you dip coke.
Why do I dip? All right, back in the day, my pappy, my great-great-grandpappy was alive back in the slave days. He used to get Copenhagen for a nickel. One nickel would get you five cans of Copenhagen. And back then, back when he was working the slave ships, he put the tobacco in it. I dig a boy.
Yes, master.
On the platform, be like, "Whoop, slave master." Yes, and then be like, "I got some Copenhagen in my mouth." Here I go. And then ever since then, my great-great-grandpappy batted down to my grandpappy, and he put a foot slipping when he was 7 years old. And then my pappy was like, "Hey, son, you need to put them Copenhagen in your mouth. Your great-grandpappy put it in 1822. You're going to put it in 2004. I put it in my mouth, and ever did that, boy. I've been dipping Copenhagen, and
right here.
It is. That's why I dip Copenhagen, Mr. Palmer.
All right, that's all I want to know. Thanks.
All right, now.
Pick up like his.